And now it's time for The Cottage Angler, brought to you by Interstate Battery.
Hey guys, I'm Mark Menendez, Elite Series Angler, and I'm here with you guys with Extreme Angler, and I've got an extreme bait for you. It's a cool bait, it's a new bait from Tri-King, and I see where it's gonna have multiple uses for you guys in the north with different species of fish, bass, pike, anything like that. Here it is, it's called the Sexy Swimmer. It's a jointed bait, swim bait style of bait that is a bait that has a vibration to it as well as a profile, a relatively large profile, to get these bigger fish to come after it. It's a better lure in clean water than dirty water. Due to the shape, due to the vibration, due to the size of it, you're going to find that the fish are going to be pulled to this because of all of those attributes of the bait. Dirty water, the fish can't see as well, so it's not going to be quite as effective in dirty water. So clean water is it. For big smallmouth, over rock piles, over tops of humps, you're going to be able to pull those fish up to this bait by casting it, winding it back on top, and you can get some pretty good speed out of it to make those smallies come on up and chase the bait. The real cool thing about this bait is when I'm winding it and I come by an isolated piece of cover, whether it's a rock, or whether it's a boat dock, or just even a boat parked on the side of the bank, I can wind this thing by it, stop it, jerk it a couple times and twitch it, and it almost goes into a dying quiver. It really has a nice flash to it. It's very similar to a jerk bait, but much different. It looks like the bait fish just absolutely had a heart attack and fell over dead and is falling. Big pike will love that presentation when using it. The tackle I like to use 20-pound test line, fluorocarbon in particular, because some of the strikes you get with this are absolutely vicious. You need a good abrasive quality line. I like to use a 7.5-foot flipping stick with a high-speed reel. The Sexy Swimmer is going to put some awful big fish in your live wells.